If you can see,
yeah,
the numbers all go to 11.
So the thing I really like about this scene is that it captures just the absurdity of what I want to capture in my film. Having these characters talk about things with such banality, but having it be ridiculous, I think is what Spinal Tap does really well, and I want to put into my film.
Stu is great. We really like him.
At first, I wanted to kill him, but now I'm glad I spent the time to get to know him.
So one of the things I really like about what we do in the shadows is the camera style and the mockumentary style, which is what I want to put into God mode, having these characters sort of talk about what's going on. Then we see the action sort of play out in this comical way. And that's one of the things I think this film does really well.
I am knitting a scarf for Stu.